go back
to the cold, the cold area.
It is cold. Yeah, it's cold. We're waiting for a lift to take us home right now, and it's cold. Freezing. Woo. So, we just got home finally.
Are you gonna do like this one?
Hi.
Just pick up the kids.
And you have it to my name, Chloe.
How's that what?
It's a bush.
Colin and AJ, say hi again. Good to see you guys again. And Corona. So we bought them a whole bunch of candy. All of this candy, just from Vegas, back for them. We got some pop, bottle pop. Gummy candy. Last time we bought a big one of this, and
yeah, they don't finish it.
They can't finish it, so we decided to buy a smaller one.
Yeah, for
it's and good. wacky waffle. Nerds.
Hey, you like that one?
What
more
is
nerds.
This?
Hey,
more nerds.
Okay, you said the viewers.
And what's the other one?
The big one. Buy it.
Sour. Sour patch.
Huh?
Some sushi candy.
Like,
and what's the other one?
Don't show daddy.
What's
that? Sour pop, these things that we already have.
Yeah, they have some already, and then daddy bought some more. What are you guys eating right now?
I'm eating one of these.
It's just in sour patch?
Mm-hmm, but it's,
make sure you go brush your teeth, okay? I just done eating too much candy.
Every single day.
You guys miss mommy and daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Our luggage is over there. We haven't even unpacked yet. Our luggage. Pick up the kids.
So
we're gonna eat something real quick and then... And then start cleaning up.
Are you recording?
Yes.
Why?
And then what are they doing in this picture?
Painting?
Yeah, that face painting. And then it says you can have lots of fun. Look at all these different activities you could do at Big Finger.
Candy's my favorite.
Oh, everybody, today we're so lazy to cook, so we are supporting
hi.
Dine out. Okay, AJ upstairs. Say hi.
Hi.
We're so tired. We ordered takeout from Great Wall.
Mama Dog.
99 Ranch. He ordered a couple of items. Okay, this is from the sugar cane. Sugar cane drinks. This is sugar cane with coconut, right?
Yes.
Sugar cane with young coconut. This is sugar cane with the kumquat. It's almost like those little oranges. Tangerine, and this is sugar cane with watermelon. Let me see what he ordered. Oh, the soup dumpling. This is the real soup dumpling at Mama Dough Ranch 99, and he ordered some kind of noodle.
One of them a beef, one of them is pork.
What place is this? Did you order
Mama Dough?
Mama Dough.
Mm. This one, you know the noodle.
Oh, your noodle?
This with the noodle.
Oh.
This kind of noodle, the chicken.
Good, looks good.
Chicken noodle.
Does the kid like that one, huh?
Yeah.
You order this one for the kids?
Yeah. Mm. And this one,
this noodle put in here.
Yeah.
Okay, let's eat.
And after that.
How about me and you share both for now?
No, you eat one and I eat one like that.
Oh, okay.
And then after that, we just keep going sharing. Oh, it's so hot.
Hot, be careful.
Oh, this is a beef.
What's the other one?
The other one is a pot, yeah.
Pork intestine?
Yeah.
Ooh, I like pork intestine better.
I know. That's why you say this is like, why don't we just eat a little bit, we share the...
How about we share one for now? Because I don't think I eat much, and then plus this one.
Mm, okay, we'll share this one now?
Yeah.
Are you sure you don't want to share both of them?
No. Okay. This one eat later.
Okay.
Because I know. You probably eat like a very little. Ooh, the soup tastes good.
How does it taste? It tastes like the soup already?
Mm-hmm.
And I never see
mama
bowl there. You try this one.
That's a soup dumpling?
Yeah.
Mm. It's a soup dumpling. Mmm.
Not bad?
I got my soup in there. Got my soup.
So you ordered soup bowl this time?
Because order is small. No, last time mama we ordered sugar cane.
Let me try it. Go back.
No, go ahead. This one for the kid, but I'm gonna try some.
Wow, so refreshing. Mm. You know that kind of noodle?
But they do like this so plain.
Too plain?
There's no taste in it.
Really? You need some
No taste, no nothing.
Spicy.
Probably put some sriracha.
Like put some soy sauce, whatever you want.
Just need soy sauce for sure.
Soy sauce? I think you need to put some soy sauce and put some spices in there, so it tastes better. The soup, this one's really good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You try the beef,
how much are this?
I think 40 something, I don't know.
What?
No, you try the beef. The beef here is really soft. Mm. Right?
Mm-hmm.
You compare over...
A dumpling?
Compare with the nation. This one.
Yes. I don't like it when I eat a soup dumpling.
Mm-hmm. You can beat the one that...
There's no soup in there.
Because when you come out right away, there's soup.
It's like no soup or nothing, right? No, it doesn't matter.
No, no.
Remember the one you got at the Chinatown? There was soup in there.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Even though you drive from Chinatown all the way here.
Maybe they don't make that good.
And I thought it was a little bit too thick. No?
Too thick?
Yeah. Oh, you can't beat...
Mark 32.
A little Thailand from.
Oh, you go Vancouver. You've all beat that.
We can't even go Vancouver right now. Mm-hmm. It's locked down.
If you go Vancouver, Canada, yeah, there's a lot of them, good one. You're right.
Should we change the bomb?
You eat a little bit, you fool.
Hmm? I told you, that's why I say, the only one, there's no point to eat for two, you know? You're full, right? See, mm-hmm. I'm already full. I see this thing right here, I'm a full already. I'm so hungry, but I'm going to eat a little.
I know when you're hungry, your eyes are big. Then after that, oh man, what happened? Switch.
Yeah.
Switch.
Okay. I want some soup.
Yeah, just a hand.
The soup is good.
The soup's good.
Very tasty.
But we don't get used to that noodle, so.
You just don't need to add anything. They make this noodle.
Handmade.
They handmade this noodle.
Yeah, that's why.
It's the texture is really thick. It comes with an egg. A little too thick for me.
Yeah.
I'm used to the noodle that's thin. But the soup is really tasty.
Yeah.
Spicy. Tastes almost like bakar.
I don't know less about bakar.
The Vietnamese beef noodle, this soup.
It tastes like that?
It tastes like a little bit between bakar and bún bò Huế. Okay, here we go. I'm done. Okay, tell you. We didn't even finish it. We still have a lot more left.
No, we said we have ice up back
there. We were like starving, and then now we're like. You know what?
Mm-hmm.
We drink too much. Drink too much this sugar cane. But we did finish the dumpling.
I know, but let's take a break.
Okay, bye, guys.